Hello everyone, and here I'm taking my first look at the ASUS RT-AC66U 802.11ac wireless router. This top-end consumer machine provides the latest grade of wireless networking with theoretical throughput of 1.3 gigabits per second on the 5 GHz band, plus 450 megabits per second on the 2.4 GHz band. It also features 4 gigabit Ethernet ports for wired devices, plus 2 USB ports for shared storage and printers. The one thing this router does not feature is a DSL modem, something to remember for those who want to use this hardware with DSL broadband. You'll need an external modem, and this is the situation I'm faced with, where I'll be connecting this router first of all to an existing BT Home Hub version 3. That's accomplished by putting the new router into access point mode, which means the Home Hub is still controlling DHCP and NAT. Later I'll be moving to a regular standalone ADSL modem, which will finally replace the BT unit and should move full control of the network to the ASUS router, something which will open up further features such as quality of service and a VPN server. For me, the latest wireless specification has made this ASUS router compelling, along with its favourable reviews. Having put up with the BT Home Hub for the past couple of years, recently the state of its Wi-Fi has become increasingly poor, with regular dropouts every 5 to 10 minutes occurring over the last day or so. The time has come to replace BT's supplied equipment with something more up-to-date and befitting of the job required of it. Also, living in a home where the possibility of laying extended runs of Ethernet cable is next to non-existent, the fastest grade of wireless networking becomes increasingly necessary for the transfer of large files between machines on the home network. Even BT's latest router does not support 802.11ac. Another big advantage over BT's hardware, including its latest router, is the use of external aerials, and although this isn't unique to the ASUS router, there is a wide trend in consumer equipment to enclose antennas inside the router's casing. Indeed, with the Home Hub 3, the aerials were nothing more than PCB tracks tuned with resistors, hardly optimal. External aerials offer flexibility in controlling how the signal behaves in a particular environment, not only by adjusting the position of the supplied aerials, but by opening up the possibility of adding improved aerials should this be necessary. The stumbling block for me now is that I have no devices supporting 802.11ac, but even so, this will be my first router that supports 5 GHz. With around half of the Wi-Fi compatible devices on my network supporting the less congested band, I expect to see some improvement, with greater gains being realised as further upgrades are undertaken. That's been my unboxing and overview of the ASUS RT-AC66U wireless router. Thanks very much for watching, and if you have any questions, just drop me a line in the comments below. This video was brought to you in association with BritishMaleVoice.co.uk, providing professional, high-quality voiceover recordings, and TranscribeMyMedia.co.uk, professional, accurate and low-cost audio and video transcriptions.